On this episode of Story to Tell, we sit down with Danny Brown. We talk about the 10-year anniversary of Triple X.
And then I'm still just into like this, you know, the West Coast shit, like E-40 and them. You know what I'm saying? So it was just, I had all that shit. I was just trying to put all my influences in there. And then at the end of the day, my favorite rapper is Nas. So you putting all that in the blender, you know what I'm saying? You come out with something like me, to be honest, shit.
Finding his place in the industry.
What the fuck? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that kind of thing. That was when 50 had the muscles going and shit. Everybody was all with their shirts off and shit. So rap was different. You know what I'm saying? You had to look a certain way and I didn't look the part.
Future endeavors?
I mean, I did that shit in school just as much as I rapped. You know what I'm saying? Like, I used to go to school, skip. Didn't go to no class, but then go to drama. You know what I'm saying? Like, fucking audition for the plays, get the part, then don't ever come back. You know what I'm saying? Shit like that. Fuck up the whole shit. You know what I'm saying?
And the teacher and never come do it.
The teacher be like, you're so talented. You need to do this. I'm like, I ain't about to be on stage looking all stupid in front of everybody, you know?
Having one of the best catalogs in hip hop.
You get what I'm saying? Besides, they sit in the same universe because the same artist made it. But as far as like style wise or what I'm trying to do with it, it's like I'm trying to make them, I don't know, just totally different than the last, to be honest. Like, try to shock. So, you know, that's my shock factor, I feel like, with my albums, because motherfucker don't know what the fuck I'm going to do next. You know what I'm saying? So I try to keep it like that.
His upcoming album, 40, and much more.
I just took some acid and just sat in front of the mic and was tripping and then just making motherfuckers put on beats and just rap and rap. Next thing I know, when it ended, I was shirtless with no shoes on, barefoot. Sweaty, I don't even know what the fuck. But I seen some crazy shit. And then that was one of the songs that came out of that batch. Like, I ain't know what the fuck. I was listening to the shit the next day. Like, damn.
Watch the full interview, read the related article, and listen to the playlist for the full story. And check back often to the Coda Collection for more episodes of Story to Tell.